but both cars were seriously damaged. Traffic showed signs of slowing.